Walter, how much are you looking forward to what's sure to be a fantastic afternoon here at Ibrox today?
Yeah, it'll be a great afternoon. I think everyone likes to turn out for the charity days. It's the early pre-match meal there has got all our introductions out of the way, and it's good to see all the boys coming back to play. So we're looking forward to it.
Ali, great to see you back at Ibrox as well. How much of a challenge was it picking your starting 11 today?
It's that much of a challenge. I've not picked it yet. That's how much of a challenge it is. And I saw wee Derek Ferguson upstairs having chips with his pre-match meal, so I've had to put a score through his name. But no, it's the most important thing is it's a day, really. It's a fantastic day. It's great to see everybody, all the boys up the stairs, and with a great laugh already. And then we'll get down to the serious issue of picking sides and playing against each other. But as the gaffer said, the most important things are clearly the charity, and everybody has a good day.
A difference perhaps, and a challenge, the fact that some guys are very, very fit. Thomas Buffel, for example, played in the Belgian Cup final last week. And then, as you mentioned, maybe other guys enjoying the festivities a bit too much.
I've been eating the Belgian chocolates. He's been playing in the Belgian Cup final. Slight difference. But no, Thomas does look remarkably well. Thomas looks remarkably well. I think you're spot on with your assessment. There'll be a contrast in the people's fitnesses levels out there today, and it should be interesting. But as I say, the most important thing is it's getting the boys together, and indeed the charities.
And we've also got some youth players to pick from today as well, and good to see them getting the chance to play in front of a big crowd at Ibrox.
Okay, so youth players, they'll be necessary, I think. I think they'll look at both our squads. I don't see a lot of 90-minute men amongst them. So the young boys will get out there and they'll get a run around, and it'll be good for them. But we've got Grado on our team, so if there's any problems at all, I'm sure he'll sort everybody out. So I'll look forward to that.